A very good morning to dear students. Today we are going to read the new chapter of our moral science book, that is Smart Kid. And this chapter telling us about that we have to be organized. Now if we are organized in life, we will not waste time finding things. We can plan out our routines, save time and do our work in a more systematic way. Now the chapters are starting. This is one day Rehan was late for school. His teacher Miss Paul asked him, "Why you are late, Rehan?" Rehan said, "Teacher, I could not find my pen box this morning. I searched for it for a long time in my house. After 2 hours, at last I found it on my brother's bed." That was his answer. That day, the teacher accepted his answer. A few days later, Rehan was again late for school. This time, he told a funny story. He said, "Teacher, I could not find my shoes this morning. I searched for them in every corner of the house." Where did you find your shoes then?" asked Miss Paul. "Teacher, I found one under the bed and the other on the top of the cupboard," replied Rehan. Miss Paul asked, "How did the shoes come to be in the wrong place?" "Last night I went out for dinner with my family. We returned late. I kicked my shoes off too hard. One of them dropped under the bed and the other fell on the top of the cupboard," Rehan explained to his teacher. The whole class rolled into laughter. Rehan was ashamed for his explanation. Miss Paul called Rehan and said, "Rehan, this is not a good habit. You should learn to be organized. You must keep your things at proper places before you go to bed. Your bag, books, shoes and pen box must be ready before you sleep. In this way, you will not waste your time searching for them in the morning before coming to school." Rehan and his classmates learned an important lesson on being organized. They understood that if they keep things at a right place, they will not waste time searching for them. This is important to plan and prepare for our day in advance. It saves time and make the day more fruitful. Now, this story, the moral of the story is that if we are organized in life, we can waste our time. We cannot waste our time. We will just save our time if we plan our routine in a systematic way. Thank you.